April 25th at 9:47 a.m. I can't see this without looking up away from the screen. It's about 77 degrees outside. The sun is a light blue grayish haze. Blue skies are gone. Don't even think about a blue sky. You say blue, you're being stupid, because that's not what it is. It's a blue grayish shade, light blue grayish shade, and that's some people say that's a clear sky. Well, what it is it's got like a haze all through the entire sky. I mean, I'm talking about the entire sky has got like a very thin layer, you would say, which is what they're shooting for. But it's okay. Go back to watching Dancing with the Stars and who's winning the football game, basketball game, baseball game, because that stuff's important. Thought I'd come out here. I was just out here weed chipping, I guess you'd say, on the garden. I'm flashing batteries already, because these are shitty. This tapes 4 AA batteries instead of the other batteries where you charge the camera and everything. That's the one down. This is the only downside of this camera, is I have to keep changing four AA batteries. I mean, I just started videotaping and you can see it's flashing right now. I was just gonna say, if I can get down here while it's flashing, you know, is that a large beam? Focus, see, it won't focus good now either. Right there's a large beam, two right there, large beam right there. There's two up there in the middle. See, using these features like this drains the battery a lot quicker too. There's two right there, one right there, one right here. One right there. One right here. Very small one. And then we got started right there. One, two, right there. Going north. There's two down there. In the back row here, there's one. There's one right there. That's all the beans over here growing. I can get over here before the battery shuts off. I've got cantaloupe and watermelon growing back here. The second stage right here is the second stage. I got three holes up there where nothing's growing out of yet. And I got one there and one there. See, now I got like water bottles, I mean bottles with water around the garden because of the wind. If you know any earlier videos, you'll see I got cinder blocks, and I had a whole lot more than this out here on this garden. Boards, cooler, cinder blocks, old bleach and laundry detergent bottles, just assorted crap ones put water in to have for weight. And also you might need that for emergency water if you need to wash up or something like that. You'd have water, which I really suggest people might start looking at ways to keep some extra water. But again, that's just conspiracy theorist me. Up here we've got one there, one up in the front hole, one in that hole, and then the second hole. Those are golden zucchini, yellow zucchini, and that's all that's grown over here yet. So just was trying to show you these beans, how tall they were. How tall it's come out on video on the screen. About 6 inches tall.